These are the descendants of Noah's son Shem, Ham, and Japheth, to whom children were born after the flood. Japheth's sons, Gomer, Magog, Madai, Javan, Tubal, Mesh, and Teriz. Gomer's sons, Ashkenaz, Riphah, and Togarma. Javan's sons, Elisha, Tarshish, Kittim, and Rodanim. From these the island nations were divided into their own countries, each according to their languages and their clans within their nations. Cush's sons, Seba, Havilah, Sapta, Raumah, and Sapka. Raumah's sons, Sheba and Dedan. Cush fathered Nimrod, the first great warrior on earth. The Lord saw him as a great hunter, and so it is said, like Nimrod, whom the Lord saw as a great hunter. The most important cities in his kingdom were Babel, Erech, Akkad, and Calan in the land of Shinar. Assur left that land and built Nineveh, Rehoboth city, Calair, and Rezin, the great city between Nineveh and Calair. Egypt fathered Ludim, Anamim, Lehabim, Naphtum, Pathruzim, Kaslum, and Kaphtorim, from which the Philistines came. Canaan fathered Sidon, his oldest son, and Heth, the Jebusites, the Amorites, the Girgashites, the Hivites, the Arkites, the Sinites, the Arvadites, the Zamorites, and the Hamaites. After this the Canaanite clans were dispersed. The Canaanite boundary extends from Sidon by way of Gerar to Gaza, and by way of Sodom, Gomorrah, Admah, and Zeboim to Lasha. These are Ham's sons according to their clans, their languages, their lands, and their nations. Children were also born to Shem, the father of all Eber's children, and Japheth's older brother. Shem's sons Elam, Assur, Arpachshad, Lud, and Aram. Arpachshad fathered Shelair, and Shelair fathered Eber. To Eber were born two sons. The first was named Peleg, because during his lifetime the earth was divided. His brother's name was Joktan. Joktan fathered Almodad, Shelef, Hazmaveth, Jerah, Hadarim, Huzal, Deklavafar, Havilah, and Jobab. All of these were Joktan's sons. Their settlements extended from Mesha by way of Sephir, the eastern mountains. These are Shem's sons according to their clans, their languages, their lands, and their nations. These are the clans of Noah's sons according to their generations and their nations. From them the earth's nations branched out after the flood. Genesis 10:1-5, 7-22, 24-27, 29-30.